You guys gonna go hunting today or just gonna sleep in?
You got him.
What just happened? We just sat down. We literally just got here. He's a giant.
He can do it. That was intense. He came in the worst place he could have come
Holy
in.
Cow. I can't believe he didn't pick us out.
Looked like he just about dropped when you shot.
Yeah. I had one open spot and he was walking through there. And pulled the plug on him.
Is the GoPro on?
Yeah.
Good.
It's on.
That was intense.
Yeah. Did you get that on film?
Yeah.
So sweet.
I don't think I can see the shot, but I didn't care. I didn't care. I wasn't going to try to communicate with you. It was too complex already.
Yeah.
The drought is over.
Yeah.
Didn't even have time to get cold.
No.
That's all right. We're not leaving. We're going to get out here and recover this deer. We left him a couple minutes. Just
almost dropped as soon as I shot. Like, when I shot, he fell and then got up.
Went down for good, but he got back up. So we better go check him out.
Yeah.
All right, do you know anything about where he was standing when you shot?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
I had the gun right here.
Wait a minute. Is your license in your pocket?
Yeah. No, it's in the back.
That's probably right where he fell. I can see the trail. See how those leaves are all
blistered
up there?
I thought he was like going right through here.
I think he went behind these trees, but I'm not sure. Right here, bud. Psst. Right here. See how those leaves are fluffed?
Yeah.
That's from him stumbling, flopping around. He's probably right down on that side.
Look how he died. His horns are stuck in the ground.
Uh-huh. You know that?
He's really funky.
Yeah.
Holy cow. First day of rifle. We just got down and ready and we started hearing deer. I was thinking, yeah, there's probably a couple does coming by. And then Only one. We saw horns. And he came right out, and I had a shooting lane there. There was this big red oak that we were sitting on. And then this little striped maple here. So I was trying to swing around that striped maple so I could get in my shooting lane. And I can't believe he didn't pick us out because we were just sitting against a tree. The Lord's been good to me over my life.
Good job, bud. That was an intense situation. Jonah had to reposition because he came in behind us. I couldn't help him, but I knew he was able, so we got her done.